Everybody, this crazy wild on YouTube.com. Stand some time. Here we go. Oh, shit. Brain energy drink. Lemon drop. Poda. Brain and body. Fuel. Super. Cranking. C-R-E-A-T-I-N-E. Ultra. C-O-Q-10. B-C-A-A-M-I-N-O-S. So, Bane Potent Brain and Body Fuel by the makers of the legendary Redline Energy products. Make no mistake, Bane is not your stereotypical high sugar life sucking soda. MASQUERADING as an energy drink, high super drinks. Spike blood sugar producing METABOLIC mayhem causing you to crash harder than a test dummy into a brick wall. Power up with Bane Potent Brain and Body Rock and Fuel Creatine CREATINE Caffeine COQ 10 BCAAS Branch Chain AMINO Acid. Life is extreme sports, and Bane is the extreme energy source to live life. Got the 18 years old and adult owner. Zero carbs, zero sugars, zero calories, zero artificial flavors. Zero everything, sodium 40 mg, 2%. Potassium 85 mg, 2%. Let's do it. Let's do it. Here we go. Back. Cheers, bitches. That lemon. Got that lemon taste. We probably like that Monster Ultra Citron. Energy drink, 18 years old, adults only. That's the saying, it don't have nothing, but it does have like, what, like, dye, coloring, artificial coloring. Well, probably maybe high food corn syrup, maybe. No. But let's go one more. It's like a big, strong drink. But I wonder if I did Rockstar Ultra Lemon. I don't know if it was, man, probably was lemon. Yeah. I think I like that one. Oh yeah, of course the Monterey Lemonheads, yeah. So but yeah. But yeah. Good. We did all that. So we're gonna go with Weather Report, Weather Book for online on Apple iPhone. I read, bitch. Let's do it. Let's deliver the goods. Let's see what we got here. Let's do it. A lot of stuff to do. To really do. So 77, feeling 77, partly cloudy. UV is orange 6, high, reduce sun exposure and apply sunscreen, pollen yellow 6, medium, predominant Freedom pollen, ragweed, grass. Today's condition, the pollen level for Saturday will be falling in the moderate range. This relief in the pollen level is caused in part by lack of strong wind. Observation. I'm saying that with OBSERVADROS. Okay. I'm saying that's it. So, dew point 63 degrees, humidity 59%. Sun and moon, sunrise 6:40 in the morning, sunset 6:52 p.m. The moon, WANINGGIBBOUSS. Go with the 10 days. 10 days. So September 22 service. Saturday, low 68. You know, tonight, no. Saturday night, low 68, partly calm. Sunday, high 87, low 64, 50% chance of storms. The day match the picture emoji icon match the description. So we got, you know, the picture emoji icon description is different of the day and what it says. So Sunday night showers likely in. Likely a chance of thunderstorms, low in the lower 60s, west winds 5 to 15 miles per hour with a gust to around 25 miles per hour, chance of precipitation 70%. Monday will be high 77, low 55, sunny. Tuesday will be high 81, low 61, mostly cloudy. Wednesday will be high 78, low 59, 30% chance of storms, day and night. Thursday will be high 77, low 62, partly sunny. What we got? Friday, high 84, low 65, partly sunny. Next Saturday, high 86, low 64, partly cloudy. So, Saturday, September 28th night, mostly clear with numerous thunderstorms, chance of storm 70%, low temperatures around 64 degrees, dew point will be around 68 degrees with an average humidity of 90%, winds will be 3 miles per hour from the northeast. Now we're going to go with next Sunday, high 87, low 65, thunderstorms. So, Sunday, September 29th, day mostly sunny with a scattered thunderstorm chance of storm 60%, high temperatures around 87 degrees, dew point will be around 68 degrees with an average humidity of 71%, winds will be 3 miles per hour from the east-northeast. Sunday, September 29th, night. Mostly cloudy with a scattered thunderstorm chance of storm 60%, low temperatures around 65 degrees, dew point will be around 68 degrees with an average humidity 87%, winds will be 5 miles per hour from the east. See you next Monday, high 89, low 63, mostly sunny. So YouTubers in YouTube land, leave me a comment down below. Let's go with MSN, right? I'm gonna go with Google News on my iPhone. Move that stunt. AIDS inside Trump's aborted. O-B-O-R-T-D. Attack. Police captain met, was killed and another was hurt after a shootout. Downtown Abbey movie supports the box office. That's number one. Pay for trans wall. NARIA wreck base loss fund. Deputies shooting at South Carolina bar leaves two dead and hurt.
Oh boy, that's gotta be a sad one.
Really brought down the Boeing 737 MAX. He tweeted hate at her. She sued, then she met. So Kennedy announced bid for Senate Valley to fight Trump. Let's go with Google News, right? I tried to find it. Ooh, wait. I won't do that. It's probably gonna knock it off. Hopefully, yeah. Let's go with the numbers. And probably need to sign in and sneak a knives and all that. The war news. So here we go. Yay. All right. What's it got? Gmail need probably put YouTube, Facebook, Marvel, Twitter, Snapchat. Forget about it. I got Google Chrome. Yeah. So Iran officials U.S. sending troops to Saudi Arabia is POSTPRING and going the wrong direction. ZARIF Saudi and UAE wants to fire Iran to the last American. Because of Trump's deploying additional troops to Saudi Arabia. Why Trump is winning on Iran. With the Iran Saudi crisis, Trump faced hard questions. Some of his own making. After Iran bombed Saudi oil infrastructure, should the United States retaliate? Greek police arrested suspect in 1980s on TWA flight 847 hijacking. Youth leader at UN demand bold climate change action. Yemen rebels warn Iran plans another strike soon. Okay, Biden accuses Trump of an overwhelming abuse of power. And this isn't impeachable, not so news. CNN report facts checked conspiracy series involving Biden and Ukraine. Trump election interference whistleblower edition. Ukraine could badly damage both Donald Trump and the Democrats. Whistleblowing point needs for Ukraine. So YouTube, do you come up in the comments down below? No. Comment like that be
what?
Essex Phil handle it. Red say up at YouTube Patreon YouTube Patreon podcast interview. So three things you need to do. Sign up for a YouTube account, Google account, Gmail account. Sign up all them three things. Subscribe, click notification on SSCFIL, and Red State Update. But the Patreon podcast for Red State Update, $5, and you get extra 20 minutes. And that's worth it. I did that last night. And SSCFIL, he dived deep in this about the Hong Kong protest. Hong Kong protesters torched China flag as cops fired tear as gas at one. Biden won. Huh. You're gonna have more of that, you know, like us than your videos. Candidates Justin Trudeau say he evolved since wearing brown face will vote accept it. And Essexville, he dived deep in that too. So that's a great job. Trudeau partially yes, black face exposed the truth. Canada is non-racialized. Justin Trudeau posthumous by face show that being progressive doesn't exempt you from racism. Justin Trudeau AFFLUENDAT. Justin DEAU, not so much racist as height of EFFECTUAL. Judging Justin DRUDEAU. Got this food in there. Forbes, the MODI should spend their time on. Okay. Here's some serious stuff. Hurricane Jerry. SPAGHETTI model. Latest path as A5. Mont for our hurricanes eyes BERNUAD Hurricane Jerry send rain and waves to Leeward LEEWARD Island as it continues ocean path. J Jerry Strange to Cagoury. Two hurricane and storms move towards north. Moons LEEWARDIT. That's what the focus need to be about. It's crazy ass hurricanes. Hurricanes Jerry passed. Where will Jerry make landfall? Which region are under winds? HUMBERTONAOANOAA11 PM warns of life threatening surface on BERNUAD and US Coast. And as it's built, go dive deep in this. And about built leader of Israel and what's going on with Israel and elections and all the craziness. On unifying, saying that's what it is. UNIFYING Israel present looks to break election. IMPASSE. Stored first Israel herbs could lead exit the magician NETANYAHU can't possibly recover from a second ELECTORA defeat. No matter how many Palestinian votes in Israel election weekend, we still can't win. American Jews may wish to NETANYAHU will fix is a problem for long. NETANYAHU claims to cause coalition stocks notes. So. DEPUTY later survived this. Else can over BREXIT SSL does a great job covering it. Paris police use tear gas on yellow FEST protesters as climate march turned violent. Hurricane Jerry hit Florida and will impact on Florida. LURENA bears at LOSTABOS heads up East Coast of Mexico. Baja. PENINSUY. What? Albanian? ALBANIA. Damn, it's Albanian. Struck by 5.6 magnitude earthquake in Germany. Where Egyptian protests he doesn't know. Okay, let's go to U.S. News. Okay, so South Carolina shooting at least 2 dead and injured in a shooting at old school. SKOOL Sports Bar and Grill. South Carolina nightclub shooting. LANTASTER County Sheriff's. Okay. Not good. Chicago police captured suspect in shooting that wounded officer woman. Suspect is shooting a Chicago officer in custody after being shot by police. Chicago bike cop suspect also shot an officer police. Party at everyone as they take the real truth on ends. Driver crash on SUV through a Chicago area mall. SUV there through a mall in Chicago. Chicago, the man of the show, I think that had a SUV crash. Woodfield Mall and SCHAMPURG to reopen a SUV driver's side. Again, climate change is making flooding more frequent in southeast Texas. Authority confirmed fifth death linked to tropical storm IMELDA. Texas flood waters recede. Houston area to relieve rescue effort IMELDA has been dead. Post tropical storm IMELDA opening closures and transfer assistance. There's cars abandoned in Houston after drivers couldn't get through flooded waters. Four dead and dozen injured at South Carolina. I'm going to talk about the Southern California bus tour crash in Utah. Information for a Utah tour bus crash that killed 4, which is 17. Tourist bus destroyed in a tour crash with all 4 dead. Four men with Down syndrome dies in heart hot car after a care and give it a big drink. Okay. What the fuck? Oh. What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game? What's the score of the Chicago Cubs game?
The Cubs lost 9-8 today against the Cardinals.
Bad deal. Look like they're gonna be done. Oh, what a day, what a day, what a day. The mill came late. I got Axe Anarchy shampoo. It looked better. Did I tell YouTubers in YouTube land that I got the Phoenix? You know, you got the set. Cerise hands, right? And the body wash, shampoo, and drug, you know, and when I got the shampoo, they had the big one, and they had the little ones. And the little ones are like the same as, like the body wash. Look, this in the same bottle. So the bottle looks better. It's like the older version. So what a day, what a night, big town, big city, FML, what a night, right? What a day, right? What a day. So we went, so what? So, hey, Dairy Queen, plain cheeseburger, fries, small sweet tea. A small pumpkin pie blizzard. It was windy, messy, you know, the Cub shirt, the good jeans, pumpkin pie blizzard all over them. Gotta wash them, and not they're gonna be stained. Okay, so we're gonna let's talk about the movie we watch. So it was one search. Right, one search. ADASTRA. 2 hours and 2 minutes. One search. Brad Pitt. So, I had to tell him, and a worker said to the assistant manager, should have knew something was light or black, you know. You know. There was sound in the commercials getting up to the previews. There was nothing playing. The fix indeed. We just, you know, watch movies, you know. We just, $13.66. We're gonna do that. We'll see how much money I have. So, yeah. So I put $20 on the Starbucks card, McGriff Jim Sketcher 1 app and all that. So like that, you know, works and I got the apps and all. So we're at Cracker Barrel. What the heck? Look. Drink a load of water. McGriff Jim Sketcher 1, she got a different kind of breakfast than just two sausage biscuits. I had chicken dumplings. They bring case for me, chicken. Damn! I didn't drink my coffee. Throw that away. Wow. That's crazy, man. That's insane. Wow. What a day. Man. That's the same. She didn't even eat us. I didn't even get that. Harder, but they work. Maybe no coupons. That'd be a great thing to get there coming out. Yippee, yippee,
you rich, look at the best phone of all time.
You're so rich, you have the best phone. Next week. It's like that, they say rich next week, you know. Well, don't happen now, girl. Rich cause of that. And rich cause my girlfriend job's got you one. Little sister. Husband. Two niece and nephew come.
In the cousin.
I'm gonna be so happy with your phone at. That good phone, buddy. What? How the fuck this is a good phone? This phone is a piece of shit. I mean, rich. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Well, let's go right here. Let's see how much money I have. You know? Am I a rich bitch? Let's see how much money I have. Let's see about this. How rich am I? I don't know, I'm the movie, I guess, but I mean, it's like that. I don't get the movie either. $74.
Yeah, buddy!
No, I don't get it full, dude. You know, don't make sense, you know. But whatever. What exactly is this, right?
We have my sandwich and $6.29.
A meatball, a foot long Italian herb and cheese. We'll talk about that. We got the sweet sprout sliders. $5.97. $12.26. General sale tax 7.35%, 89 cents, $13. Whatever. I wonder where the stars were at on here. I don't know if I should get a Google Assistant or not. Facebook, probably. Pretty good. I do a good job of energy drinks. The only lemons I... I don't say they ever had a sugar one. Well, they might... I don't know if Monster did something. Rehab or hydration of rocks or whatever. Something weird. But, you know... But me... Did I do that? I guess it won't go all this way to do that. Go and see. Go and see. Rockstar Lemon. Maybe I didn't do that. I did do that. Probably. Did I ever did one? Yeah, I guess. And Citron. I guess I never did that one. I know I did Monster Citron. Okay, yeah. I don't know if I ever tried that or not. Who knows? But oh yeah, they did. I didn't like it. I don't know if it's lemonade or whatever. Double dive. Make energy drink. Well, you know, that's to say it about that. That's probably one good thing, because a lot of opening, you know. That'd be one good thing. I wasn't really open. But ribble. A Jim Gary Desmond and Aunt Teresa. That cola was bad. I don't know, because I'd say the only jolt cola did was it popped in the can. Like that, I gotta see about that. Like that I could do that. It was in the Goldberg. That's badass. No, that's when it came out. Casual Gamer Review from Kentucky. Subscribe, click the notification bell. The King of Film Reviewers. That'd be an awesome versus. I was just saying T-Pix Review said that, you know, Monster Citron, they took it away or something. I got lucky. That was a good one. I love everything. The design, the text and everything. It's a good energy drink. Monster Ultra Citron. Yellow. Lemon. Yeah, maybe be like a lemonade, maybe, or just a lemon drink or whatever. But it was good. But you got exclusive, huh? They're probably on there, I guess. I could see it. It's probably on there. So, yeah. I like energy drinks having a limit edition of stuff. Yeah, Raise, R-A-Z-E, Raise Energy Drinks. I think that's so badass. I just wonder, you know. Cause you have, sure you do, you know, they did that. But Liquid Ice energy drink, yeah. Red, white, and blue, but it's blue raspberry, like blue, but been on show, like blimp. And then gave me it free, maybe. I did win a contest. I don't know. I thought it was a good contest. I'm trying to make this a giga phone.
Wedding.
I don't want to go to no goddamn wedding. No. Play post it. YouTube. I'm down below. But let's look at the stings. Oh yeah, the burger. It's called Pretzel King. That's gonna be a great thing, cause Steuberville reviewed it, and YouTube needs to subscribe and click the notification bell. We're gonna go on ESPN and look at this. Look at the teams. Look at the teams. Like that. So actually, Central, Card Club 6, no division, Milwaukee Brewers 3.5. Cleveland Indians 4, but the American League is really kind of same party as the Minnesota Twins. So the wild card, American League, so far right now it's Oakland Angels, the Tampa Bay Rays, Cleveland Indians. And that's interesting. Right now it's Washington Nationals versus Milwaukee Brewers. Washington Nationals. Chicago Cubs, they're 2.5 games. Said sources Yanks, G E R N-A-N. Cold pitch again. N-A-N. Present. Message. Silence. I don't think you're going to be able to play a Pixies. No. Sauce. No. That's a good thing. But I like that the Annabelle comes home a little part, but excited to dig in, dive deep and all of the above. But we're going to go on a fun favorite website, Spotlight Brad Pitt. Let's dive deep in it. My girlfriend tried to one asking how old is he? He'll say he's 55, so. I said, you know, he's 60, but been in the game a long time, made tons of movies. Let's dive deep in it. Let's dive deep. You know, in the movie.
Empty the game!
Okay, I don't mean that. No. I hope I can get all the movies. You know, what TV series? I think I'm gonna do Uncredit. That's Dallas. Is that was a TV show? I think it was anyone to that's a remake movie. Stone. Forehand Kelly. Dark Side and the Sun. Head of the Class. Freddy's Memory. Down Plains. Cutting. Class Happy Together. 30 something. The Image. Too Young to Die. Cross the Track. Where they summit will leave. I'd say that, well, I guess that, you know, he said 1, 2, 3, 4 of Dallas on the 20th. But me, I think a start got him was Summer Release, Johnny Sued. Two Fist Tales, Cold War, Tales of the Crypt, Forever Runs Through It, Contact, that's a short, I don't count shorts, California K, True Romance, Favorite, and, well, I guess Tales of the Crypt's YouTubers, YouTube, and remember that, 18 years old, something like that, then interview. Well, I got to say Tell Cribs was HBO, but we know about this, but yeah, folks, yeah. Interview with the Vampire Chronicles. I definitely got to watch this movie again. Yeah, in bits and pieces. A lot of people, you know, make fun of it, say it's stupid, nothing, whatever. I think it's a 2-hour movie. I got to dive deep into it. Let's go. Okay, let's just keep on going. Legend of the Falls 7. I think my older sister loved that movie. But she loved The Summer of the Woods. I don't know if she liked that Interview with the Vampire. The Monkey. She looked out about. Sleepers, The Devil's Own, 7 years, forget, Meet Joe Black, a big one for him, Meet Joe, oh that's not okay, Fight Club, MTD said the best right there, Snatch, Mexican, Spy Game, Friends, Ocean 11, yeah the big one. Hell. Troy, Ocean 12, Mr. and Mrs. Smith, B-A-B-E-L, Ocean 13, Destination of Jesse James by the Howard Robert Ford, Burnett after reading, Carrie's Case of Benjamin Button, Where the Bastards, MTD, love that movie. Naked Mind, Tree of Life, Moneyball, Oakland A's, the Oakland A's gonna do it. I haven't done it in a long time. I wonder if they won the World Series in that movie. Happy Feet 2, Killing Them Soft, World War Z, I love that. 12 Years Slave, also. Five C, Big Short. People love that movie. War Machine, Deadpool 2. I love it. Jim Jones, I'm sure. Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. I'm definitely gonna watch it. B-A-B-Y-L-N, or B2. So YouTubers and YouTube on the comment down below, what's your favorite Brad Pitt movie? So this is a good one. Purple Haze. We're gonna see if that's tomorrow. Then energy drink. 300 caffeine, 18 years old dogs on energy drink. Man, tons of food. Oh. I didn't know what to do. I just don't understand. I don't get it. Man. I don't know. It's gonna be kind of the worst show ever, I reckon. I don't know what to talk about. We got Google News there. Now we've done that. Well, I guess that'd be better than nothing, I guess. I don't know. But this is a good energy drink. Worst one I tried, the root beer glaze, yeah. But that was bad. You know, root beer, you know. I want the sugar, the foam in the bubbles, the high fruit corn syrup, you know, the bottles, you know. Yeah, all that junk. But YouTubers and YouTubers must be 18 years old, older adults only. My favorite root beer is Geek Beer Root Beer. Ball's Energy. Alright, yeah. Then fit. Well, Casual Gamer in Kentucky, he could do all the verses like that. He could drink, drink. Flash Express, fuck, he like Fagel. Yeah. But he does like Mountain Dews and all that. T-Pix reviews. I understand. But that's the saying about that. But Fagel, that's a good soda. But it's history and all that and stuff that, you know, how we do. You know, MTD. Chris, Jamie McAllister, but you know, mainly MTD, ICP, and Syncon Posse, Psychopathic Record, Lon J, you know, Shaggy T Dope, Isham, you know, Psychopathic Records. But it's all about, you know, how wicked and, you know, the gathering the jugglers, you know. Detroit, Michigan, you know how to do. But as I said about that, it's like that, I'm like a blacklist too, you know. Because you know how we do, you know, heart and soul of Detroit, Michigan, you know. Asia, ICP, and St. Cloud Posse, Violent J, Shaggy T Dope, Psychopathic Record, I got it. Cotton Records. Shady Records, and then, you know. But D12 will be Trice, you know, Worst 5-9, Slaughterhouse. I want Bad Meets Evil. I want a second one, and I want a Slaughterhouse. I want Shady Records. I want some D12, too. Like Eminem said, you know, in Shock the Fist. But even me, too. Because that's Bad Meets Evil and Slaughterhouse, you know. Because Bad Meets Evil come first. It's like that, because, you know. And when they did all that, that was a long time ago, you know. That was just amazing. Slaughterhouse was amazing. You know. I don't get that, you know. Because they had a beef. That was in that one song, I say Fastlane, I believed. Because, you know, it was in the beef. Then worked Bad Meets, did Bad Meets Evil, and Slaughterhouse, because I don't know what happened, because Worst 5-9, you know, some rapper diss MM or whatever, said something Worst 5-9, didn't like it. I don't know if Obie Trice and 50 Cent, you know, defend MM or all that. Well, that's the saying about that. Hell yeah. Hells yeah. Well, it's like that. That's a shame. That's a shame about that, you know. Because when 56, his CDs will have a shady record, you know. Now I don't know. Defect Company or G Unit Records. Yeah, we do. But that's to say it about it. You look at these CDs, Bad Meets Evil and Slaughterhouse, you know. It's like, even the D12 stuff, I don't know if the first one, maybe the second one, D12's Ward, more of the D12, you know how it would deal. More like Bad Meets Evil and Slaughterhouse, more of Worst 5-9 and the Slaughterhouse and Worst 5-9. It's just incredible, just amazing, you know. Awesome. I'm glad I, you know, it's for Nate Dogg. I'm glad Obi tries to work with Nate Dogg. I mean, I like that, you know. It's like Ice Cube said, you know, work with Nate Dogg must be a motherfucker single. Because that's to say it about it. Work with Nate Dogg indeed. And them done a lot. You know, do. You know. That you would assume 50 Cent. You know. Yeah. Up D12 too. You know how we do. You know. If you work with Nate Dogg. What? Must be a single, must be a motherfucking hit. Because they're going to be a single, it's going to be a hit, it's going to be a success. Because Nate Dogg, oh man, just a... Well, that's another thing, because, you know, like that, that's what they're doing, trying to tear everybody down, you know, ruin people's lives and all that. Just ripping the shreds, you know how we're doing. But boy, Nate Dogg, we know where Nate Dogg at. God, legend, epic, the best of all time. I like that. He seemed like he's one of the nicest guys. I don't know. And it's like that. He seemed like a teddy bear, friendly, a human being, you know, compassion. Not kissing ass, not doing that. It's, you know. Facts are facts. It's true. It's true. It's true. It's damn true. You know. But it's say how of spitting, but you know, it's not no line. You know. And a lot of people say whatever. You know, this is whatever. However, this is the people. I'm not gonna mention that. You know, you call them, and then in the camel horns. I don't know. It's like, you know, about, you know, like the double impeachment, you know, of the Supreme Court judge and the president. You know, it's like double epic for, you know, gotta go for two for two. It's like that, true of that, but you know, the benefit, the help and all the above, it's like, huh? That's the focus, that's the thing we gotta see. Huh? Who does that help? That don't help nobody. Let's do what sayings help. You know how we do. You know, hurricanes up in here. You know, well, Texas, you gotta help them. You know, I want the National Guard job. You know, help Texas, help all these other countries get hurt by the hurricane. All that. That's what we needed. That's what the focus it needed to be. You know, I don't know. I don't know what the answer. You know, I know what. You know, nobody need to do what they did in Saudi Arabia, you know. What, you know. What is it, you know? You know. Hell, not in Ren, you know. Houthi or whatever. The rebels in Yemen, you know. Sponsored, you know, by not the Iranian people, I feel sorry. Not like you and me. The government, you know. You know, it's such saying of Shia terrorist groups, you know. You got Sunni Muslim terrorist groups. Not all Sunni, most of majority Sunnis and Shiites are good. But no, bad one. Bad. Oh my gosh. Nor Iraq. Let's pop the shit out of us, yes. Sit down and sit down. Russian, yes. Something. Canoes. A fucking turkey. A slam, man. They are the devil.
Man, this. Man, I feel. You know, of races and stuff that hate them all that. You know, if so, you know, would I love that campaign? Would I kiss and suck? You know, Saddam and the two sons off? I gotta go back.